My name is Regina Wilson. I come from Pepmanadi. My idea was to put my weaving onto the canvas so next generation can see what I done. It was passed down from grandmothers and mothers and aunties. When I first came down, I nearly cried to see the mat because it was 40 years ago. So the mat found me. Yeah, the sun mat traveled many, many places. The mat found a new home. I'm glad that mat is in a safe place and looked after very well.